Hi Salman, hi Daisy, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
You know, Jai Ho comes at a time when the common man really wants to wake up and do something about the corruption of what's happening in the country, because they find a voice. And you film, you know, voices the same thing.
I think the common man has been wanting this since the longest time. The only coincidental factor that I see is that we've got a dialogue called Aam Aadmi.
Yeah.
And there's a party called Aam Aadmi.
Mm-hmm.
Our dialogue of the film is for the film and for the film only. Yeah. Till the time that party proves worthy of that dialogue, which that they have promised the Aam Aadmi, the Janta, that this is all what they're going to do. And once they do all the promised stuff, then we would with pleasure say that, you know, you can use our dialogue. But right now it's for the film.
Daisy, what was your first reaction when you knew that you're going to work with the biggest superstar of the country?
I was thrilled.
Yeah.
I was happy, I was excited to work forward with him, definitely. But again, like...
Nervous?
A little bit, yes.
Still is.
Yeah.
Now, what was the first day of shoot like?
It wasn't that difficult for me to face the camera.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, because I've worked earlier, so I didn't have that camera fear at all.
Mm-hmm.
But it's only that... expressing or emoting was a little difficult for me in front of him and Tabu, and but obviously they helped me with it. So.
Salman, when you work with newcomers, do you take that extra effort to make them feel comfortable? Because it's aura. I mean, it's not easy to share camera space with Salman Khan.
See, the last people I worked was with Sonakshi,
who's seen me since her debut. Yeah.
Who's seen me since she was a child, you know? And before that was... Who was it before that?
Zareen.
There was Zareen. And I spent a lot of time with Zareen before the film started.
Right.
So she was fine.
Yeah.
She's done a lot of work with me before.
Okay.
And she was the one who has said, one more, sir. That.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So she, that was not there. She has rehearsed all the heroine steps with me.
Mm.
So there was no awkwardness, there was no shyness. There might have been a slight hesitance where it must have come to her speaking her lines.
Okay.
But she, as an actor, I think she's very talented.
Mm.
And her comic timing is amazing. She is totally focused at what she does. So at that point in time, I don't think she cared ki mere samne kaun hai.
What about Sana? She's also...
She's good.
Yeah.
She's damn good. You saw in Big Boss, right?
Yeah.
Now you see her in this, she's the negative lead in the movie.
Yeah.
And she's very effective.
Mm-hmm.
She's lovely to work with. She's hardworking, dedicated, very simple girl.
Mm-hmm.
And it was super working with them. Yeah. And in fact, we've got three Big Boss contestants in this film. We've got Ashmit. We've got
Santosh,
who's playing my friend. We've got Santosh Shukla. Who's negative in the movie, and then there's Sana, who's also negative in the movie.
We believe you wanted a very stylish villain, right? That's why you picked Santosh Shukla.
There are lots of villains in this film.
Uh-huh.
There's this boy called Harun, who is a model, who is really, really fit, superb looking. In fact, the first time I've seen that a heroine has wanted to come and see the hero, the villain on the sets.
Really?
So I came back home, she trains with us, so I said, you know, this... this new guy, he's really ripped and amazing body this guy's got. My mistake was that I was working a lot, so I was thoda sa jo not in that shape. So I said, we'll shoot the climax a bit 1 month later, not realizing that I have given this guy 1 month to train.
Wow.
So by the time I came back, I was shocked because he didn't have any work.
Wow.
He was morning gym, evening gym, night gym, eating correctly, everything he was doing correctly. And I was running from pillar to post, shooting, either or other, all that stuff. So he came and told these guys that this guy is a big mistake I've done. Yeah, he's looking so good, so ripped. First time I've seen a heroine wanted to meet the villain. Sir, mujhe milao na, sir.
Doesn't make you want to play villain next time.
So I say, ye dekho, heroine aaye villain se milne ko. The villain side is so good looking. कि हम लोग को बराबर मेकअप करके आना पड़ता था हीरो के साइड को हीरो के साइड में यश स्ट्रॉन्ग है अश्मित है, मैं हूँ, मतलब हीरो मैं हूँ.
सलमान, वी ऑलवेज कीप टॉकिंग अबाउट सो मच ऑफ कॉम्पिटिशन इन द इंडस्ट्री, बट यू आर वन एक्टर, यू ऑलवेज प्रमोट न्यू टैलेंट, यू प्रमोट अदर पीपल्स फिल्म्स, यू नो वी सी यू प्रमोटिंग धूम, यू नो व्हिच एंड आमिर खान.
इज अ न्यू बॉय.
Sorry?
Is this that new boy Amir, no?
Yeah, the new
boy. Yeah. He deserved to be promoted.
Yeah.
He's done a good job. I saw the film.
Yeah.
I quite liked him in the film. So I thought I should promote him.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So you never think
twice. How weird it would be that I'm doing my show and I'm promoting Jai Ho on that, Big Boss, and then Jai Ho. Ridiculous. So,
but very few actors actually do that. Amongst the few actually promote.
No, they all do that. It's just that they... I had that platform. I have Big Boss, and I got a good connect with that title, Dhoom Machale.
Yeah.
So it got stuck. The first day I said that, I got a reaction. So I said, Karo super. So it was not to, it was my thing, my selfish motive. I wanted to promote Dhoom. I felt good doing that. And I'm feeling really happy that Dhoom has broken all records and is going to cross the highest film gross, that is Chennai Express, and I hope he touches 300 soon.
So these numbers don't bog you down because you have broken so many of your own previous records.
No, they don't bog me down. I mean, I just wish that the people that I work with, that they don't lose money. That's it. Itna theek hai mere liye ke they should not lose money. And this whole number game becomes a bit too much. Baad mein, सबको ये बात अखरेगी कि व्हेन योर नंबर्स आर गोइंग डाउन एंड समबडी एल्सस नंबर्स आर कमिंग अप एंड इवन दो यू डोंट फील इट द गाइस बिहाइंड डाउन चल रहा मामला एंड यू नो कि ये पीछे बुराई कर रहा है कि सो दैट वो बात अखरती है तो so these things I don't want them to bother me.
Whenever Salman launches an actress, you know, it's like a dream come true for her. Was the same for you? It's like the biggest launch anyone can get. Do you feel that way right now?
Yes, I do. I do feel it that way. Like it could have never been better than this. So. I feel blessed.
Yeah.
Fortunate enough.
Yeah. So was Daisy the first choice, Salman?
Yes.
What made you like really?
Yeah. No, we got a lot of Daisy. But बहुत सारा research हुआ हमारा. हमारे खुद के mentally हम लोग पागल हो रहे हैं. हम लोग सठिया गए हैं कि हम लोग अपने आप को भगवान समझ रहे हैं कि लोग क्या उनके साथ इन लोगों का कोई मिडास टच है क्या. नाउ दिस गाइज़ आर गेटिंग कैरिड अवे. तो हम लोग ने ये पूरा सोच लिया एंड देन वी सेड टू हेल विथ इट, जो भी है वो देखा जाएगा. शी इज़ गुड इन आवर टेस्ट एंड वी गो फॉर इट एंड वी वेंट फॉर इट एंड टुडे आई मीन अभी दो गाने इनके रिलीज हो चुके हैं. अप्रिशिएट हो रही है लड़की.
पीपल आर लविंग इट.
या दे लाइकिंग इट. दे लाइकिंग. So we अभी तक पागल नहीं हुए हम लोग.
No, one senior actress we were speaking to recently, Madhuri Dixit. She said that.
How is she senior?
She's senior.
Are you mad?
She's more senior compared to her.
To her, yeah, she's junior to me.
So she really wants to work with you again. Do we see her working again?
Yeah, she's senior. You're right about that. She's very senior. She came in. She came in. And she wants to work with me. Yeah, yeah. What is she going to say? That no, she doesn't want to work.
She said Van Khan would like to work with again, and she said Salman.
She's just being polite. I think she would rather work with Shah Rukh and Amir. Yeah, she's very sweet. Very sweet. But right now she's doing TV and she's taking care of Ram and her kids. And she's very happy doing that. She told me that.
It's super talking to you all. Thank you so much.
बस हो गया.
Thank you so much, Daisy.
अरे अभी तो बात करना शुरू किया था.